Without getting in trouble. Jump on a scooter with some guy, just like Lizzie McGuire did. I don't think Lizzie McGuire did that.
We're so exhausted and I'm losing my voice. We've done like, I don't know, last time I checked, like 18,000 steps.
Like 5,000? Wait, that's less.
Yeah, that.
We don't know where we are, we don't know what we're doing. Like, not one of us have a single clue. Caden's mad because he wanted to take a taxi.
You want to pay for
he wanted to take a taxi from the Vatican.
Do that little dance again, that was great. The toilet dance.
Excuse me.
No, stop. Leah has no shame. She just speaks to everyone.
She speaks, it's like you're
she's a stranger danger. Caden's lost the plot. Because he just discovered face. That's not our bus. I just need to go to the toilet.
What's yay, the world is good.
The world is not good. Life sucks.
Hello.
Just fake it for a second. Just pretend like you're having a great time.
Do whatever a girl does.
I'm having the best time ever.
The people out in the hallway are being so loud and they have not stopped making noise. So we're finally gonna say something. By we are literally.
Oh, sorry. We're just trying to sleep because we have an early morning.
Oh, I feel bad. Those kids are so cute. That didn't go to plan.